man, I'll tell you. I have felt for too long like everyone else is out there living their lives. And when they told me they wanted me, I felt good.
So when do you start?
A couple of weeks.
Wow, that's soon.
Yeah, that's soon.
Could be someone else. Sometimes I understand that I'm not supposed to feel like this.
Weird night, huh?
I should be happy inside. All right, you can say that.
You know, I was thinking this morning that you should have this divorce.
Well, what changed your mind?
I just realized the same thing I realized in the dorm room. The real world's always going to be out there. And there's no going back.
Well, I might try opening up. Sometimes I can be angry inside. Doing myself like I've done it before, and I won't need anyone's help. I mean anyone's help, but I might.
Welcome home to us now.
Learn how to fix it, or even change it.
Hey.
Hey.
Look. I didn't know about Nikki and Jake until I met her.
So she was just some stranger in a bar you slept with. Lucas, you don't need to apologize, okay? It's just that for all the stuff that you and I have been through, where my head and my heart were at, I couldn't have gone and just slept with some stranger. You know, when you and I first met, I was with Nathan, and he was a pretty bad guy, if you remember.
Yeah.
I'm not doing that again. Who knew you two would switch places?